Hey guys, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria, and today I'm going to present you yet another one from my free trading plans. As you can see, the plan is going to be based on the US oil, the chart time frame is daily, and later on in the video I'm going to switch to 1 hour chart time frame in order to show you about our entry point. So here I'm going to quickly start with examining what happens to the oil price in the last month, or maybe month and a half. As you can see, there was a huge downtrend which starts for now somewhere around this place here. The idea here was that there was a huge oversupply on the market, and the market was expecting production cuts but they didn't happen in October, neither in November. So now is the time that actually the oil price stops falling, because last week the inventory was the crude oil inventory was very bullish, and also the production cut already happens. Of course, there's a lot of people telling that the price of the oil will continue falling down, which is also a possible scenario, but in my opinion, for now, after the last several events, I don't think that they will be catalyst to push the price further down. So that's why I prefer to speculate that if the price of the oil continues consolidating around this area here, there will be the most probable scenario will be to go on the long side again. Here I already marked for you the levels that we are going to use for the base of our analysis. As you can see, the buy zone, it's a very huge one that I've marked, but of course the entry point will be on a specific level. For now, I'm just mark it for you like this in order to observe it properly, because there was a huge volatility on the oil price, and the consolidation is happening between these borders. The levels are between $50 and around 55, something like this. This is the area which we are observing, and we speculate that the oil price will stop with the downtrend here, and the trend will flip, and we can observe some rise into the price. Here we can I can show you that this level was a consolidation level once before. The price reacted several times from it, and as you can see here, after it breaks this consolidation, there was a huge uptrend. Of course, there were corrections on the price, but mainly the movement was on the long side. And that's why I think that here we might observe the same scenario again. So here, Mike, for you, as you can see, the levels which are marked in this yellow rectangle, in my opinion, here the price will be has some reactions. That's why I mark it for you, because as you can see, the price here react very strongly, and there was a consolidation after this on this area, and of course here there was another bottom which pushed the price further up, after which actually the price went further up. So that's why we're going to observe this level, because as they were acting as a resistance and a support before, they might do it the same thing again. I also marked the level around 60, because in my opinion it's a rounding number, so we should pay attention to it. And now to the actual plan. So I think the main idea will be for me to enter, I'm going to switch actually to 1 hour chart time frame in order to show it to you properly. So I think the main idea will be to enter after the price breaks this level around 54 here, as you can see it. So after this, if we see that the price is holding above this area here, and we are actually seeing a lot of buying pressure, the strongest signal will be if the price breaks this level around 55, the buy zone, and continues going up. In this way, we are going to be able to enter into a long position, and then the plan will be as follows. I'm going to switch again on a daily chart time frame in order to observe it more properly. So here the plan will be as follows. After we enter into a long position, we are going to see if the price is going to reach with enough buying pressure the levels here, and as soon as we see reaction either from the levels around marked in yellow, or from 60, the levels around 60, we are going to reduce between 50 to 70% of our exposure, and we are going to move the stop on break-even. This is in order to lock profit and to I have no opportunity to lose from this trade anymore. I guess here we can observe some consolidation again. Maybe the price will test this level a couple of times, and then after this, with enough buying pressure again, if the price breaks the level around 60, hopefully it will continue further up, and it will reach our our main target, which is around 64. Here we are going to collect 100% of our position. I think it's very possible for the price to reach this level because it was a strong resistance level before, and in my opinion it could reach it again, test it, and if there is still oversupply on the market, it could fall again. So this is going to be another opportunity for us to extract money from the oil, this time on the short side. But of course, we'll see what's going to happen, and we see if we're going to be able to extract money from this trade now, and later on we'll try it again. This was the main idea of the plan. I hope you like it, and I hope that we're going to be able to extract a very good profit from this trade. If you want to see more of our videos and our free trading plans, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn the notification on. In this way, you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video, and you can take immediate actions. Also, if you want to see our trading strategy of me and Ilian, you can subscribe to our webinar. It will be held in Thursday. We're going to post more information about this in our Facebook page, so you can follow this there. And of course, the live signals that I mentioned in every video, they are available throughout our Telegram channel, so you can check it out there. And the live signal for this trade will be available again there, and hopefully after it, I'm going to post the exact position of the stop loss there, so you can observe it and create your own plan, and hopefully together we're going to extract once more a good profit from this trade. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you like this video, and I hope I see you next time again. Bye bye.